Morgan back at it again with this week's weather forecast for the week of April 29th. Right now, all cities in the Los Angeles County area are seeing stable temperatures hovering around the 70 to 75 degree margin with partial cloud coverage. Moving forward into the week, Tuesday brings nearly identical temperatures with Los Angeles, Beverly Hill, and Santa Monica all seeing temperatures of the mid-60s with cloud coverage in the morning and clear skies towards the evening. As you can see, on Wednesday, the beginning of May has temperatures ranging from the mid-60s to the low 70s, keeping the overcast day nice and cool. As Thursday rolls around, we see yet again more clouds and temperatures of the high 60s to the low 70s. As the week continues to be cloudy, Friday brings less cloudy and more temperatures with the low 70s and high 60s. On Saturday, the beginning of the week brings a mostly sunny day with temperatures across the board in the low 70s. Thanks for watching this week's weather forecast from KBEV 6. I'm Alana Morgan.